Welcome back, everyone. It is time for the school buzz. Josh tells us about an area athlete second to none in the pool.
Yeah, today's buzz surrounds Lindsay Immel. She's a senior at Rampart High, one of just 12 athletes honored as the 2021 Sportswomen of Colorado Award winners. Very impressive. Lindsay was named the top swimmer after last season's dominant performance. She brought home 3 golds and a silver at state to help Rampart finish second overall. She won the 50 and 100 freestyle races and helped Rampart win a 3rd straight title in the 200 medley relay. To date, Lindsay has 12 state medals, 7 of them gold, and a state record. Oh, and oh yeah, 2 class 4A team titles. Just unreal. Lindsay is competing at state today, her senior year, trying to defend her 50 and 100 meter freestyle titles. This fall, she will be swimming for the Wolfpack over at NC State, one of the best swim teams in the country. Best of luck, Lindsay. We're really pulling for you. Now, if you know a remarkable student or teacher in Southern Colorado, maybe a great happening, anything at all you think I should know about, email us, schoolbuzz over at krdo.com.